Good afternoon. We got to today and a little bit of a preview for what you're going to see tomorrow, which is really the next release of what you're going to see today. So we've actually already started the next release. It's going to be a little bit different. But in general, but in general, it's a functionality. So my name's Jared Cottrell. So if we go back in time, about 2 years ago, we started to get a lot of interest from our clients about this platform. So we spent a lot of time responding to RFIs, responding to RFPs, doing some research, doing some architecting. There was a lot of media blitz about it. Long story short, I can talk all day, but from our perspective, I talked about ManageIQ enabling cloud management. Well, it's also cloud management enables cloud management. So the whole idea of Operate Green is, just think about your day here, every day, so going to Orleans to get a vacation, going to a realtor to buy a house. It's the same concept, so very user-centered. Based off of, at the time, cloud forms seemed like APIs were not as good as very simple oriented versus REST. And we didn't have the code management queue, so we're it's a very separate, disparate type system. So there's a number of open source parts that we put together. The next iteration is going to be very tightly integrated. We'll talk about that tomorrow. So that's it. Let's go ahead and jump in. So we'll get the architecture.
Place for admin and project managers, as well as plus developers for consumer service. also